So, when you want to cut a straight edge, do not cut against a straight edge like a steel ruler, because 9 times out of 10, depending on how expensive your project is, your straight edge is going to slip and things are not going to work out. To cut a nice straight edge easily, mark the straight cut that you want to do with a scratch awl. Now your focus is down only, and then you take the ruler away, and now you cut that edge freehand. Much easier. Your focus is now on the line and down, and it's much easier to do. And there you are. Nice straight edge.